Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, soleh dan soleha. How are you today? Today we will learn about English tutoring things at home part 3 with Ustaz Mentari. Nah, seperti pertemuan sebelumnya, kita telah belajar tentang things at home in the living room, things in the bathroom. Sekarang, kita akan belajar things in the kitchen. Now, it's learning time. Let's relearn. What is it? It is saucepan. Saucepan. Panci. What is it? It is plate. Plate. Piring. And then what is it? It is knife. Knife. Pisau. What is it? It is bowl. Bowl. Mangkok. What is it? It is refrigerator. Refrigerator. Kulkas. What is it? It is chopping board. Chopping board. Talenan. What is it? It is spatula. 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 What is it? It is fork. Fork. Garpu. What is it? It is mixer. Mixer. Pengaduk. What is it? It is chopstick. Chopstick. Sumpit. Nah, gimana nih anak-anak? Kita sudah sampai pada akhir pembelajaran dan kita sudah mengetahui nama-nama benda yang ada di dapur. Nah, pada pembelajaran berikutnya kita akan melanjutkan pembelajaran kita pada video berikutnya. Ustazah akhiri, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.